In the interview room, he said he had no regrets.